yoga blocks. They're a great way to assist you in your yoga practice as you gain flexibility in your hips and your range of motion. Blocks, they're a wonderful variation to your mat. Blocks. They're a great way to help you gain flexibility, your range of motion. Just use yoga blocks. Down and lift and down. Switch. Can you just relax? Work on your little mobility in your hips. Do some little spinal waves, some little waves, some little side to side. Yeah.
lower one. And help me get my oversplits down. Give it a try. Namaste.
Blocks are wonderful things to do. You can take your blocks, and not only can they be that, but you can also use them to help
with your work.
Thanks for watching my video today. Thank you all for your support and your kindness. I also have other social media that you can follow as well. I'm on Instagram and OnlyFans. On Instagram, I'm Yoga Goddess. And OnlyFans, give me a comment and I'll leave you the link below. You guys have a wonderful day, and I'll see you in the next video. Namaste. Now back to stretching. Always have time to stretch.